What about the darkest moment in your life?
When I found my husband the night of the murder, and realizing, like, being told that he was dead, and realizing just that he was gone forever. That was the darkest moment.